Right. Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Order. Welcome back. Right, before I do that, I'm going to go be evil. One house for sale. I'm going to buy a baby chick and eat it in front of the door because I have to know what's inside. Because I truly am evil. At least I think this one will have it. He won't have it. Okay. Where else? I know there's been a place where I could buy some. Oh. Right, just so I don't have to go through all that. Wait, I could probably just teleport. You sell them, don't you? Your shirt finds something to suit you. I know someone sold them. I could have sworn. I wanted to Oakvale, way down there. Huh. Okay. Oh, I have to, like, buy an engagement ring for him, don't I? Well, at least a fake one. How much gold do I don't think I have enough gold for a fake one, even. Wait, where were they sold? Was it in Bowerstone? It says three general shops. Oh, this is something to dig. A fairy circle. Oh.
James, is that you? James is my grandson. You have to find him. He's the only relative I have left. Such a strange, helpful boy. I didn't know how I'd manage without him. I knew this would happen. he's gone back to those caves. I just know. He got quite scared of the things he saw down there last time, I can tell you. But he did bring back some gold. Oh, and he found something else while he was there. I don't know what it's for, but it might be useful. Here. I don't know what I would do if anything happened to him.
Right, I'm fairly certain the story is, she's an awful person. He came back with gold. She told him, go back down there, get more gold. I think this one wants a high combat multiplier. That's further into the world. Yep. Yep. Only problem with the combat multiplier thing is that this. Going from one to the other. Oh, boy, oh boy. Okay. Hold on. See, right now it's at 9. Is that enough? Nope, 9 is not enough. See, there's the problem. Is that whenever you go through one of these, see, right now it's at 7. Go to a new area. Down to 4. Look at that. Thank you. Looking at the bones, you could probably figure it out. Oh, I know. Let's go from 17 to 9. Look at that. Oh, look at those bodies. Yeah. Hero, thy health is low. If you survive, the hexagonal key, can't go into the moonlit tunnel without it. We'll see. It's monsters. Thank you. Then you will die. No. Pathetic. Be gone, foul beast. Oh wait, the boy's under attack. I see. I'm not getting a combat multiplier. There it is. What the? Come on, boy. Oh, not him. That's not what I meant to do. Dang it. The voice between those two, you hear this change in voice, between mommy, and his, we gotta get out of here. Dang it. Dang it. Hold on. What's my, Nope, I wanted, What's my potions at? Because I used up a lot. Oh! I could have sworn I was doing the, like, I was doing, like, the super hard mode where it said health potions aren't as common. There, not a scratch on him.
Wait, you're not gonna leave me with her, are you? You think the nymph was bad? My granny is worse. Whose idea was to go into those caves in the first place? Well, I'm not standing for it much longer.
Oh, he's got scars?
I suppose you want your reward.
It'd be nice. Right, before I do that, I'm going to end this episode here. I will see you in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.